Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how to exclude a file or folder from Windows Defender scans. So it should be a pretty straightforward tutorial, and without further ado, let's go ahead and jump right into it. So we're going to start by opening up the start menu, type in Windows Security, press Manage, should come back with Windows Security. So go ahead and left click on that. Select the Virus and Threat Protection tile, and then underneath Virus and Threat Protection Settings, select Manage Settings. Scroll down until you find Add or Remove Exclusions. Now select the little plus sign versus Add an Exclusion. You can select File or Folder at this time, and then you just would navigate over to the file location that you're looking to exclude the file for. So again, pretty straightforward process here, guys. And then you might go in the Program Files folder, maybe it's on the desktop somewhere, and you just would navigate over to the file location. So again, pretty straightforward. And let's just say you want to select the folder, so let's just say we're going to select this folder here. That's the option I selected. You can select the file though if you want to exclude a specific file, and you can see that this folder and its subcontents have now been excluded from the scans. So pretty straightforward process here, guys. I do hope I was able to help you out, and I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.